بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم نحمده ونصلي على رسوله الكريم أما بعد السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته I pray each and every single one of you is doing well and welcome back to another Ramadan Reminder A beautiful hadith by Aisha رضي الله عنها قالت كان النبي صلى الله عليه وسلم إذا دخل العشر شد مئزره وأحيا ليله وأيقظ أهله وفي رواية المسلم قالت يجتهد في العشر الأواخر ما لا يجتهد في غيره Aisha رضي الله عنها reported when the last 10 nights of Ramadan arrived the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم would tighten his belt spend the night in worship and awaken his family and in another narration Aisha رضي الله عنها said the Prophet صلى الله عليه وسلم would exert himself in worship during the last 10 nights of Ramadan more so than any other month both A hadith can be found in Saheeh al-Bukhari and Saheeh Muslim. The key thing is, with the last 10 days of a night's remaining of Ramadan, we should not get overwhelmed, we should not panic. Rather, we should use this to our advantage. The reason being, if we have not done worship during the month of Ramadan the way we wanted to, we have these last 10 nights, these last 10 days of Ramadan to make up for that lost ground. So let's stay focused, let's stay resilient, and really use these last 10 days and nights to our advantage like the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam would really exert himself in worship he would stay awake during the night he would awaken his family and really build this really beautiful environment may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala accept our ibadat and worship during this blessed month of Ramadan may Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala use these words for me but not against me my name is Muhammad Ali remember me in your du'as assalamu alaikum